Based on hundreds of white papers, artificial intelligence wrote its own version of the white paper. Crypto enthusiast and founder of the game in the alternative reality Back to Earth, CoinSpace, published the results of the experiment. Based on the analysis of just 100 white paper, the AI proposed to create a decentralized supercomputer that would overthrow the government. AI didn't become modest, promising that ICO will attract $20 million in 25 days and installed a hard cap at $40 trillion. However, the ICO team of the project corresponds to the activity scale. More information you can find on the R Partners Bit Novosti website by the link under this video.